In this video, I'm going to show you the latest updates that Beautiful.ai has been working on and how they're going to make your life so much easier. Hey everyone, it's Edie, your video creation strategist, and today we're going to go over the newest features to the Beautiful.ai presentation platform. They've been listening to all of your feedback and have made some big changes in order to let you create elegant presentations without any hassle, and three reasons to get excited about the future of presentations. So the new updates are: PowerPoint presentations can now be imported into Beautiful.ai. Number two, you can now edit your smart slides by converting them to a classic version. Number three, you can conduct deep text searches if you need to find a presentation in your vast library. So the first update is that you can now import PowerPoint presentations into Beautiful.ai. This means that the Beautiful.ai presentation platform is now compatible with a larger variety of presentations from PowerPoint, Google Slides, and Apple Keynote files. If you need them converted back into PowerPoint, simply export them as a PPTX file right from within Beautiful.ai. To import your PowerPoint, open the presentation you'd like to import your slides into. Then click on Add Slide and navigate through Import from PPT until you find a file that says PPT in its name. Select this. Selecting this should start the importing process for all of those lovely presentations. Once your presentation has been imported, you'll see a preview of your files. From here, you can click on a specific slide or on all of them to import. Next, Beautiful.ai will identify the fonts used so that you can either use the theme font or import your own. Then select Import Slides so that everything can be brought into your presentation. This will take a few moments, so make sure not to close your tab or refresh your page. When completed, you'll be redirected to the editor where you can begin editing your presentation. With the second update, you can now customize and edit your smart slides by converting them to the classic version, which can be activated by clicking on the three dots on the left side of your dashboard and selecting Convert to Classic Slide. Technically, the existence of classic slides goes against the purpose of Beautiful.ai, which was to create beautiful slides for users who aren't presentation creators. But since there are occasions where users may wish to alter a slide or two within their creations, this option allows for that flexibility. The third and final update is something that prolific presentation creators will find extremely useful. You can now conduct a deep text search if you need to find a presentation in your vast library. You can access this search feature from the dashboard by clicking on the magnifying glass icon in the upper right portion of the homepage and typing in your search terms. This is extremely useful if there's a particular topic or word that was used within a presentation or even on a slide that you need to find. So in summary, Beautiful.ai has been working hard to make their beautiful presentations as beautiful and easy to create as possible for users of all skill levels. The new updates will allow those who aren't presentation creators the ability to import PowerPoint slides, edit smart slides with the classic version, and search for specific presentations in your beautiful library just by typing your terms into the search box. If you're new to Beautiful.ai, I would definitely recommend checking out my other videos as I go over how it works and show you how beautiful your documents will look when they are finished being created in Beautiful.ai. If this is not your first video, then don't forget that if you have any questions or anything else comes up, feel free to comment below. Thanks as always for watching, and until I see you in the next video, don't forget to like, share, or comment on this video below, and subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so that you won't miss any new videos that I have coming out each and every week. Take care, and I'll see you in the next one.